gentlemen of the press. Yes, we are, yes, we are, yes, indeed, indeed, we are. Our editor sent us to you to interview you. For Judy LeRoy, you're America's pride and joy. You're the prettiest, wittiest, glamour girl by far. Yes, you are, yes, you are, yes, indeed, indeed, you are. The facts that we want must be positively feminine. We don't want to know when you have tea if you put cream or lemon in.
Well, the facts I give are genuinely, intimately feminine. A lady loves expensive clothes and pretty jewels and furs and French chapeaus. She loves her lingerie in black, it suits her zodiac. Loves a penthouse where she'll be content to stay. Finds little gifts on her breakfast tray. But now and then pack and sail away for a simple Riviera holiday. A lady loves beaucoup l'amour, but first of all she loves to be secure. And she adores the subtle phrase that it's the man who pays. Yet there's one vital thought she will place above all of the things I make mention of. That most of all a lady loves to love.
She has complexity, she will insist.
It gives her things to talk about with her psychiatrist.
Incidentally, whenever she drops her glove, gentlemen know what she's thinking of.
That most of all a lady loves to love.
And what is more, a lady loves to live.
And what is more, a lady lives to love.